What's good, YouTube man? Shana Don in the building today. We're at Todororo, you know what I'm saying? I think that's how you say it. I'm not 100% sure, you know what I'm saying? But if you do enjoy the video, feel free to like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Man, we post daily bangers every single day, bro. I'm gonna get back on the daily street. We ain't gonna waste no time, no energy. Let's get straight into it, man. Yeah. Okay, got the fire in the eye. Okay, my boy said he on demon time, you feel? Yeah. Let me find out he got a Sharingan, bruh. Come on, is that his arm cut off, bruh? If you watch Dororo, man, let me know what happens. Let me know how y'all enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? I never heard of this or watched it before. Yeah, okay. Is this a samurai type? Cause I ain't gonna lie, my boy got that swag. I cannot cap you down. Okay. Okay. Y'all know I like when the anime characters be dripping, you feel what I'm saying? Okay, a little swag to him, man. So, as y'all can see, I'm guessing this is, I don't know if his name is Dororo, whatever, it's him, the samurai dude. He might not be a samurai, but he just got that samurai swag. It's a samurai, and it's like a little kid. I think it's like a little, I can't tell if it's a little boy or girl, so probably like his younger sibling or something. I don't know. Y'all put me on game, man. The ending got a cool vibe to it, you know what I'm saying? Like that right there, I don't know who that is. I feel like that's like his. I mean, obviously, I gotta watch the show to figure it out, you feel what I'm saying? But he definitely has drip, though, bruh. Like, I'm just looking at this picture to the left. Yeah, bro. He's definitely dripping, bro. Like, come on, bro. And look like he only has one arm. I ain't gonna lie. You know, anime characters with one arm and wooden swords, they're gods. Simple. Yeah, like, look at him. Well, nah, he had. Wait, what in the world? He doesn't even have hands. Ah, he's a demon, bro. Yo, what? Yo, this picture to the left is wild. Ugh, bro. You straight? Obviously not, bro. You, I don't know what to even say to that. Like, you need some help, bro? Like, the fuck really going on? Because, bro, this man look like a pure demon, bro. This man got all type of creatures crawling on his skin. He got swords for hands. Blades for hands, you know what I'm saying? It kind of reminds me of Itachi a little bit. Like, of just how he looks at that. I feel like how Itachi look at Sasuke, you know what I'm saying? Despite murdering the whole clan in front of him, all that, just, you feel what I'm saying? He gives it's like that innocent look, you know what I'm saying? Like that soft spot for the younger sibling and all that gem like that. You know what I'm saying? Before the end is, I could tell they go like with a cool vibe, you know what I'm saying? Very calming. Despite the graphic content, like in the openings, like I'm just seeing him lay down on the ground, blood going, you feel what I'm saying? Blood dripping down his body, bruh. Oh, I ain't gonna call them worms, but insects all in his hands, bro. Like, face. Like, nigga, what? It's like Beethoven on a beat, man. You know, I don't know if y'all be like on YouTube, but it's like this. It's like the lo-fi music community. these endings fit that, like the lo-fi music, chill music, community, bro. These endings like fit. They have like this aesthetic vibe, you know what I'm saying? And I appreciate aesthetic, you know what I'm saying? And I you know what? Even just from the open, what I've just watched, this 7-minute video, I already like the character, you feel what I'm saying? Like, just, I see Mappa. I already kind of have a liking for the character, you feel what I'm saying? Okay, so Mappa. Okay. Hey, man, that's Dororo. All openings and endings. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section, man. Personally, I enjoyed it, you feel me? I mess with Dororo, you know what I'm saying? Dororo, I don't know how to say it, you know what I'm saying? But I do mess with it, you feel what I'm saying? It's pretty pressure. It's pretty pressure, you know what I'm saying? I give credit where it's due, you feel what I'm saying? Like, the openings was, like, graphic. But they was, like, you feel it was graphic. He was going crazy, you feel what I'm saying? He was boxing, not even boxing, bro. He was just slicing niggas up. And then the ending was like the complete polar opposite. Like, it was calm, chill music, you know what I'm saying? Beautiful scenery, you feel what I'm saying? So, hey, man, like I said in the beginning, if you did enjoy the video, feel free to like, comment, subscribe if you do. And I'll see y'all in the next video.
I live in a constant state of fear and misery. Do you miss me anymore?